Hundreds of students in Palembang are being forced to travel through the haze by boat, which has become the only mode of transport available. Thick haze has caused visibility to drop to 100 meters along the Musi River. Students are using boats to cross the river without masks. However, boats have also been disrupted over the past 2 weeks. If the haze is too thick, they don't operate, at the risk of accidents is higher. The haze is expected to get worse, as there are now 631 hotspots burning.
Kapal di tengah kabut asap ini takut nggak sih?
Takut.
Kenapa?
Karena bisa menyebabkan penyakit ispa.
Setiap harinya seperti ini terus?
Iya.
Ini kabut asap ganggu nggak sih, Pak, nyebrangin anak sekolah seperti ini?
Ganggu sebetulnya.
Kenapa?
Karena...
Jarak pandangnya seperti apa sih?
Jarak pandangnya